شد و قیافه کار درست نمیشه یک کمیشم به لهجه است اینجوری خارجی میشه اینجا و اینجا مستایی نگاه رو به رنگ لرزه.
Funny things that happened in this tour was our first gig was in Stockholm and it was open space. It was March. It was -8. So like we were getting ready to go on stage, of course you think I'm gonna wear a t-shirt and you look outside. And well, maybe I should put a shirt on and you look outside. He said, okay, I'll put a sweater on. Eventually you end up, you know, wearing everything you own. And you go on stage and you still can't play because it's so cold.
We were looking for gloves, but we couldn't play with you wearing gloves, strings completely empty.
راز اکسیر جوانی ماساژ اومبالیفتی زیبایی فقط همینه جراحی پلاستی محدود این بینه هیکل و پایی میبینی اگه آدم مرد میشه
stability to a lot of our places. And besides that, I think the value of democracy, freedom, liberty, those things, the UN is a standard. They really need support. And it's really important that people outside of UN realize that the UN people are different from the government and they need help. This gentleman was the last who left the UN. He had a performance in his university. Tell him what happened.
He just stopped us on the stage and they turned off the music, turned off the backing bars, and then they started to came on the stage. I kept playing and the guy was following, chasing me on the stage. It wasn't funny, like people were booing.
This is a college band playing for their own, you know, for the college auditorium. They just don't like the sound of it, so they cut it off because it sounds too aggressive. It sounds too.
If they don't like the lyrics, they're gonna.
I think it's very, very important. This is the responsibility of all the UNs to do this, to make sure that all the non-UNs know what's happening and how it's important for non-UNs to change the situation. For instance, Canadians should put pressure on the government to bring human rights, human rights priority when talking to people. Same thing with Germany, same thing all over the rest of the country that happened on this. So I think that's very important. Each show is going to be different depending on how you're feeling and how you feel about the audience and a lot of that stuff. So for us, before the tour, we pretty much know what we're going to be playing throughout the set, but each city has its own. It's a feedback you get from the people. There are songs that we enjoy playing because it's our point of view. It's nothing outside of us. It's just our own experience. There's nothing outside of us. There are some songs that we know the lyrics are really touching and we really get inspired by the lyrics. So it depends on the song.
راه دشوار بربر من اون یار با بوسه گرمی به اون آدم با لبهایی چون غم بر رویم زد لبخند ورده همه رنج و غم از یار